We have set a partnership with Girev in regards to the booming market of the electrical vehicle. We expect by 2030 to reach 1,045,000 electrical vehicles on the road, with something like 90 million just in Europe. So in order to ease the deployment of the electrical vehicle, we need to deploy an ecosystem that will help this increase of electrical cars.
I fully agree with what Christine has just said. We are experiencing a very strong growth in this market. We see it at Girev. First, we see it with the growth in the number of charging points, infrastructure, which is like 50% growth year to year. And we see also a very big increase in terms of charging sessions. Between January last year and December last year, we've seen like 4 to 5 times more charging sessions. And as Christine said, when it comes to not only to talk about an early adopters market, but a mass market with many, many people starting to use electric cars, then we need a lot of quality and a lot of security. The driver's experience needs to be smooth and secured, and this is the purpose of our partnership.
We have set the partnership with Girev around what we call the plug and charge, in order indeed to focus on ease the recharge of the electrical vehicle. It will help for any driver with an electrical vehicle to take a subscription to a mobility service provider, and then to benefit from a large range of charging station without any dedicated physical cards, without any payment system. So as soon as he has taken a subscription to a mobility service provider, he will plug his car to a charging station, and automatically he will benefit from a digital payment solution, which is also fully secure, what we call end-to-end, from the car to the endpoint of the charging station.
For more than 10 years, we've been playing the part of the digital infrastructure in this ecosystem. We're acting as a central trusted third party, providing intermediation and data aggregation and data circulation between B2B players. The metrics are around 4,000 to 5,000 contracts hosted by Girev, millions of transactions between hundreds of players in 32 countries, based on the network of around 200,000 charging points in Europe. So when it comes to processing transactions and exchanging data, then we need to rely on a very strong cybersecurity. And that's why we went and talked to Thales, because these people provide a lot of expertise in the cybersecurity field.
The plug and charge standard rely on what we call digital ID. Every element of the ecosystem has to have a digital ID. We are talking about digital ID for the car, for the charging station. And the solution rely on, based on these IDs, to make a mutual authentication of the system, of the element of the system, to authenticate the car with a charging station, and also to make sure that this is done on a secure way to avoid any attack, either at the car level or at the charging station level. And not only, this is also addressed with a second authentication, which is to make sure that the electrical car has a valid subscription, which will help to make the recharge.
Yes, indeed, by using THALES digital ID solutions and integrating this in GIREVE processes as a digital platform, intermediation platform, we will provide the end user with a smoother and safer experience, which is really key. Because now when we look at the market, what we see is that we have more and more electric cars, very nice, very fine electric cars, and the infrastructure are developing as well, more and more charging infrastructure. And now what is becoming key is the quality of the global experience, because if there's no quality, there will be no adoption. And this technology, based on those standards and used in our own way of intermediating transactions between people, is going to help us reach the quality level which is necessary for mass adoption. Thanks to this partnership and using those solutions, we will, at the end of the day, foster sustainable mobility, which is the goal of both companies. And we will do this through enhancing the quality of the customer experience to make it smoother and to make it more secure, to make it safer, which is the purpose of what we're doing together.
Yeah.